We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this HP M551 printer, and we're going to show you how to change the toner cartridge. So if you're getting a low toner or replace toner warning, we're going to show you how to take care of that. It's a very simple process. First thing you want to do is go ahead and start with the printer turned on and in this normal ready state. So just say ready and plus your warning that you need to change your toner. Now you need to also make sure that you take note of which color toner it's telling you to replace. So whether it's your black, cyan, yellow, magenta, make sure, or a combination of some of those, make sure you know which toners need to be replaced. And then what you're going to do is you're going to lower this front cover. There's like a little finger notch here. We're just going to go ahead and put our finger in there and lower this top, or this front cover rather. And here you're going to see all four of your toners. So in our case, it was the cyan toner that needs to be replaced. So what you're going to do is right here where this front label is, there's a little finger notch right underneath there. So you're going to put your fingers under there and you're going to pull straight up and gently slide the entire toner cartridge out of the printer. So we'll set that on a clean, dry, flat surface. Now once you have your new toner unpacked and ready to go, again, double check the cartridge, make sure there's no packing material on it. And you're going to take it and we're going to do the exact opposite. We're going to line this up and gently slide all the way in until it clicks all the way down into place. So you're going to repeat that process for any and all toner cartridges that need to be replaced. Once you're done, I'm going to close this front cover. You'll give the printer a minute to initialize and recalibrate, and once it's done, then you'll be good to go and back up and print. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help answer this for you. Also, if there's any way we can help supply with any of your printer or office supply needs, please feel free to reach out so we can help supply those for you as well. We hope you have a great day and you're back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.